Good morning, children. How are you? I hope you all are fine. See, children, in our grammar topic today, we are going to discuss about adjectives. Iroze em nechukundam adjectives. Kotta word meeku teliyadu asli adjective endo ante kotta adi. Kani daniki easy way lo yellipodam. We will go in a easy way. Ante defining words. Suppose oka noun teesukundam, oka chart piece. What is this? Chart piece. Ela undi chart piece? White color lo undi. Very good. Next, how is this chart piece amma? Chart piece is in chart piece is short. How is the chart piece, children? Short. Okay, it is smooth or hard, soft or hard. It is hard. Okay, ee words anni kuda, all these words explains us about the chart piece. Ante if anni words ee noun ela undo cheptundi. Suppose ipu nene unna, who I am, Anita Miss. Okay, let us take example of mine, Anita Miss. Okay, now how is Anita Miss? Short. Okay, Anita Miss ela undi chudadaniki? Short. Okay, tinna fatta? Tinne fat ayithe kaadu, tin antunnam, tin. Okay, next, how is Anita Miss ma'am? Head, silky head. Silky head. So ee words ani em explain chestunnayi? Anita Miss ela undo explain chestunnayi. Avuna kada? Ee words anniki manam adjectives antam or defining words antam. What we call adjectives or defining words means the words which tells us about the noun or the words which explains us about the noun or the words which define us about the noun are known as defining words or adjectives. Okay, let us learn few adjectives, children. Now I will write few adjectives, few defining words, the words which explains us about noun. See, children, black, B L A C K, black. Blue, these are the colors, B L U E, blue. Brown, B R O W N, brown. Green, G R E N, green. Red, R E D, red. White, W H I T E, white. These are all colors. Some words see quality, good, G O O D, good. B A D, bad. B I G, big. S M A L L, small. M E W, new. O L D, old. Next, F A T, fat. T H I N, thin. F I R S T, first. L A S T, last. T A L L, tall. S H O R T, short. H A R D, hard. S O F T, soft. R I G H T, right. L E F T, left. Pretty, P R E T T Y, pretty. Ugly, U G L Y, ugly. Okay, these are the few defining words. ఈ words అన్ని కూడా కొన్ని సందర్భాల్లో కొన్ని టైమ్స్ మనం నౌన్స్ ని డిఫైన్ చేయడానికి వాడతాం. We use these words to define nouns. To define nouns. See, children, black, B L A C K, black. B L U E, blue. B R O W N, brown. G R E E N, green. बिग एस एम एन एल स्मॉल एम ई डब्ल्यू न्यू ओ एल डी ओल्ड एफ ए टी फैट टी एच आई एन थिन एफ आई आर एस टी फर्स्ट एल ए एस टी लास्ट टी ए एल एल टॉल एस एच ओ आर टी शॉर्ट एच ए आर डी हार्ड एस ओ एफ टी सॉफ्ट आर आई जी एच टी राइट एल ई एफ टी लेफ्ट पी आर ई टी टी वाई प्रिटी यू जी एल वाई अग्ली. Now let us see the exercise related to the topic. First, before to start exercise, let us check one picture which is defining us about adjectives. See children, the given picture. If you see, how is the boy, Nana? Boy ela unnadu? That boy fat. And how is the girl? She is tall. Okay. And they are taking red flowers in their hand. This is the first lesson. So the letters, the words in the red color define us about the adjective or define us about the noun. Girl ela undo cheppe word e tall. Danne manam defining words antamu leda adjectives antamu. Okay. The words in the red color are known as defining words or adjectives. Now let us check the first Roman. Let us see, Nana, the first Roman. What is the first Roman given to you, children? Rewrite the following sentences. Rewrite the following sentences. Following sentences. Okay, let us see how to write. Okay, see the first one. This is a kite. Bracket lo big undi. Em rayali? Big ni add cheyali ikkada. What we can write? This is a big kite. This is a big kite. Coming to the second one, children. She is a girl. She is a girl. Fat on the bracket. What is there here in bracket? Fat. What is our answer? She is a fat girl. Fat girl. She is a fat girl. Coming to the third one, children. They gave us he is a boy. He is a boy. And in bracket they gave us Nana tall. What we have to write? He is a tall boy. He is a tall boy. Coming to the fourth one, let us see the fourth one here. They are men. Old. They are old men. Coming to the fifth one, children. These are books. These are books. What is given in the bracket, children? New. So what we can write here? These are new books. These are new books. Okay. So few more sentences. Have a nice day out.